Komarov. Cut collected back behind the net by Schlemko. Pitching it to Ribeiro. Moves up the side with it now. Propelled to Kunitz. Let's it fly. Kicked away.
Nice. Oh, I thought.
Bad luck for one team, but great
damn.
Luck for another. Letters ready to push across the front of the net for the
oh,
pass,
he kicked
it
and then.
And deflects past him into his own net.
Because you thought he was going to backhand it. Right? Yeah, look at that, dude. That's a killer.
Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play.
Man, now I know why you never want to beat Chicago when we're doing drop games.
Detroit's got that neutral zone faceoff.
This motherfucker.
Good work stepping on pass by Skinner. Slides it to the point to Mata. Rister!
Yeah.
Wow, what a glove save. Cheater, this shift on blocks will work away from the puck.
Go, go, go.
Looking to
go.
Head man up the wing. Back near the blue line.
Oh my
today.
God. Fickle.
Right
oh.
Really good deflection. No harm. Rock to the glass. Carom pass to Dickel. Forcing attention in deep. That hit somebody. Drives to the middle. It's
oh,
blocked.
That was almost goal number two.
Dominance right now. Elects not to shoot. Missed the net. Got it cleared. Pitching this one to Gavrin. Good work through center ice by Marion Gaffer. And the puck gathered in by Stoner. Chicago's in their own end, setting things up. Take it away. Blocked. He's got that centering pass. Save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Damn, we're both on it, dude. That's a couple good saves right there, dude.
The image of athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against excellent save. Faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Shooting! Save.
Nice save.
Shoots!
Nice save, dude.
A drive.
Yeah. I know eventually you couldn't save them all.
Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
Honestly, yeah, the metal is a lot of nice saves.
He lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
That was on your defense
for
sure.
9 minutes to go in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Detroit's got another face-off win. And this puck brought in by Anisimov.
Damn, there's so much traffic, dude.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there. The Emmy's gonna have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop. They win it.
Yeah.
He can start some danger here. Is picked up by Schlemko. Scrum over. Two on one opportunity. Brilliant save by Leonard. Leonard's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Shit, I haven't even been messing with my. Oh my god, that guy took a brutal hit, dude. Dude, he hit, he fell down, and then he bounced up and down again, dude. He bounced from the hit.
Chicago's carrying it in the defensive zone. And he's holding on to it.
Oh, dude, this is going to be a wicked one timer.
Looks ahead to start something. Save!
Dude, you were out of the net, and one of my guys was in the net.
Picked up in the attacking zone.
You're not playing goalie very well.
Torres takes a splash here. There'll be a penalty. Got a piece of it with the glove. A shot mooted aside.
Oh, shit.
Penalty box, and let's find out. Quincy's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. in the ear of Wood Sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Yeah, that's it. He kind of skated into it.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Chicago's prevailed on another faceoff, and it's lifted back out of trouble. Detroit's controlling the play in the defensive zone, and a goalie is leaving his crease.
They should just stay in their nets.
The Emmy's not interested
in this. He's going to skate away.
Fuck
just
you.
Under 3 minutes remaining here in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. They've got a 2-on-1. He got in. Oh, great save there. Not much room to move. He got a good shot away. Terrific stop from right in front of the net.
Yeah, I know. That shit's funny. That's all I thought happened. I was like, damn, he wrecked you. Nah, you're just chilling.
Possession gained by Aguilar.
What's up with all your stars, bro?
Moves into the shadow of the board.
You in the goat house, bro?
In the slot, he's got it. Deflected off the blocker. Chicago's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Good distance on that one to Quincy.
That was a beautiful save, dude. After all those moves he did.
Detroit's got some time left if things work perfectly. Komarov's got this one between the blue lines. Oh, that's good. Snapping a pass to Nordstrom. 20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0. And we'll check out the
shots. That's a good period, though, honestly.
11 for Chicago and 7 for Detroit.
I got lucky. Dude, right there, you should have saved it. I'm just like, it glitched. You fell on it, dude. I think it's because you got up right away.
We'll have more in a moment.
But still, you should have, like, slowed it down a little bit. They want me to pass it out more. So freezing it. It's like, yeah, if there's available. If there's an available defender, yeah.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period.
Dude, Ric Flair is driving around some low boat with Mark Henry and a sex doll.
Now it's directed to Anisimov.
That's fucking legendary, dude. Sergeant Slaughter's there.
And the puck collected in his own end by Bogosian. Centering pass did not find the net with the shot. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. Nice move to shake on through. A shot and a good save there. Chicago's in control of the puck. Lucent gets on by. Drives to the net. Wouldn't go. Possession now on the pickup by Anisimov. Wires one up the gut to Scott. Pointed to Ribeiro. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. What a move! What
nice save, dude. Beautiful.
A tough save, but an even tougher deflection. Let's go, Rister.
Yeah, put that on your collector's card, man. Or a hockey card.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to it. Oh, look at this.
Nice interception.
Hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. And the loose puck captured by Mike Ribeiro. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Detroit's got possession in their own end. Passing one off now to Komarov. Now the puck rounded up by Kober. Picks it up in his own end. Decides to go back into his own end to get something. Pass attempt to Bay. Slides it to the point.
He ran away.
Perfect receipt of the pass. Moves to the corner. To Anisimov. Muscle block to Mata. At the point with a great pressure. Chips it back. Pulls his way along.
All that and no shot on goal.
Chicago's in their own end and in possession. Held to the glass. And possession reestablished by Sharp. All feeds it in front.
Look at that save. Look at that save.
A great chance. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
I need a break here.
And a face-off will follow. That puck changes direction. It becomes a really
look at that beauty, dude. They're getting a replay on that one, though.
A little over 8 minutes to go in the second. Chicago's got the lead in this game, 2-0. Detroit's got that win. Played on to Filppula. Passes to the slot. Chicago's moving the puck through center ice. It's dumped in. Great shooting position. Skinner. Good jab with the stick there. Chip to Stoner. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Oh, icing.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Technically, it wasn't icing because the goalie was first, you dumb fuck. But it's okay.
Chicago's got a face-off win. Got that pass off the board. Slid to Mott. And another save there. Gathered in by Scott. Grab! There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
I think that was my best save of the night right there.
Well, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had
that should have been
but he's in good shape and he gets an incredible glove stop.
Annie Niemi, bro. Changes the game.
Quick work on the faceoff. Right from the slot. One timer.
Oh.
Standing safe with a glove. And he'll cover.
No way, dude.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Chicago's got a defensive zone win. On through the corner. Skate kick out of the scrum. Puck is thrown to Camilleri. Control through the middle. Goes right through him. We got his stick on it. Snapped up by Rivera. Petrie slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Detroit's in possession in neutral ice. On to Filppula. Cruises to the slot. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Back near the blue line to Anderson. Score!
Fuck.
And it's a one-goal game.
Yeah, if you pull your goal in.
Anderson's roof tickler goes in from the high slot. The goalie can only shake his head. He feels he should stop every shot on the glove side. He doesn't get to this one.
You used to be able to in the other game. I could always bench my goalie and then go out and skate.
The second period. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Well, first of all, you're disqualified from the wager. If you win.
Pass to the slot. Oh, missed the net. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And this period is over.
I was kind of like out of the box, though. It was a free goal.
Difference in that. Here's just an example of his body of work. We'll be right back.